let's look at the situation of Yan, who finished her undergraduate degree in sociology on April and has been admitted to a law degree starting in September of the same year. She plans to apply for a new study permit for a duration of her new program. Can she work off campus while she's awaiting the start of her law degree during the summer break, even though that she has graduated? And if she's allowed to work, how many hours? Now, this is an interesting question, and this is one of those situations where we used to advise students that they were not allowed to work once they finish studies. And since they're not allowed to work before commencement of studies, it seemed like they were not allowed to work within that break between two different programs. Although many students had been doing it for many years. So, I mean, it was kind of like a little bit of a gray area, but IRCC has finally clarified that there is a special provision where students may work off campus on a full-time basis until the start of a new program if they meet certain eligibility criteria. They need to have met the criteria under section 186 sub V to begin with to work and study. They need to have received written confirmation of program completion. They need to have submitted an in-Canada application for a new study permit before their current permit expired, or their study permit needs to still be valid. And they have been issued a letter of acceptance to a subsequent program of full-time study at a designated learning institution, and will be starting that new program within 150 days. So they finish one program, they've been admitted to another one, study permit still valid, or they have applied to extend it, and the gap between those two programs is 150 days, they can work full time off campus. If the new program starts more than 150 days later after graduation, then they'll have to stop working at the 150th day.